Spigelman Woodyard. I pay my respects to my elders and my ancestors. As I stand here today, artwork that is sacred to our people is being destroyed in Western Australia.
The Woodside art will emit 6 billion tons of CO2 by 2020.
This painting is barely 100 years old. We have 50,000 year old artwork that Woodside is destroying.
Disrupt art hub now before it is too late and before we lose irreplaceable rock art.